Do you really know what your customers, clients, or coworkers think about your product or workplace? Or are you just guessing and hoping for the best? Have you ever wished you could turn a mountain of opinions into crystal clear insights without racking your brain over spreadsheets? Ready to discover a handful of tools that let you do exactly that in minutes instead of months? I'm Sissy with Jotform, and in this video, we will explore 6 popular survey platforms, spotlight the unique strengths of each one, and wrap up with practical pointers for choosing the perfect fit for your next project. Let's jump right in. Surveys are a tried and true way to collect feedback, measure sentiment, and uncover opportunities you might never spot by gut feel alone. The right tool can help you redefine new product features, fine-tune customer support, boost team morale, and so much more, all from the comfort of a browser tab. Let's start with Jotform, an all-in-one platform built for just about any survey scenario you can imagine. More than 2,000 ready-made survey templates sit at your fingertips, so even if creative inspiration abandons you, you can still launch a polished form in minutes. Need deeper control? Jotform's drag-and-drop builder lets you tweak every field, and custom CSS is standing by when you want pixel-perfect branding. You also get advanced conditional logic with multiple rule types, so you can funnel respondents down personalized paths and shave valuable minutes off completion time. Choose the classic layout if you like seeing several questions on one page, or switch to the cards layout when you want a breezy one-question-at-a-time vibe. Beyond forms, the platform includes PDF editing, payment collection, workflow automation, and even signable documents, which turns Jotform into a Swiss Army knife for data gathering. On a recent launch, I combined 2 lengthy feedback forms into one seamless flow by stacking branching rules, and the whole thing felt almost effortless. Next up is Google Forms, the natural companion for teams already camped inside Google Workspace. Building a form feels as familiar as writing a Google Doc. Every time you type a prompt, Google guesses the ideal question type, so email address instantly becomes a short answer, while select your favorite color defaults to multiple choice. Once the form is live, linking results to Google Sheets is literally a single button press, which means real-time charts and pivot tables are minutes away. You can share the survey via link, embed it on a site, or email it directly from the editor, and responses are neatly timestamped for easy filtering. Skip logic is available, though it relies on creating additional sections, which can break the flow if you overuse it. Design customization is minimal. You can adjust the header image, theme color, and font style. So if brand aesthetics are mission critical, you might need extra polish elsewhere. Still, for quick data grabs and straightforward analysis, Google Forms gets the job done with almost zero learning curve. SurveyMonkey follows, bringing a toolkit loved by human resources, customer support, and product management teams. Its AI-powered survey generator asks for a short prompt, let's say pets in San Francisco, and proceeds to build a multi-question form complete with sensible answer choices. Conditional logic lets you show or hide questions based on prior responses, while advanced data analysis tools slice the results for instant insights. In my San Francisco pet survey test, the AI suggested neighborhood options I had not even considered, saving me a research rabbit hole. You can switch between a traditional multi-question page or a conversational chat-style flow that reveals one item at a time, making surveys feel like a friendly dialogue. The downside is that certain themes and question types do not play nicely with the conversational layout, and deep CSS customization sits behind enterprise permissions. Even so, SurveyMonkey's extensive templates, benchmark data, and collaboration features keep it on the shortlist for teams that crave both speed and depth. Typeform steps in when sleek design and a modern user experience top your priority list. Every Typeform survey shows one question at a time, easing respondents through the journey with simple scroll navigation rather than constant clicks. The AI generator produces a full draft form from a single prompt, selecting Likert scales, multiple choice, or open text where appropriate. Visual branching maps transform complex logic into an easy-to-follow flowchart, so you see exactly where each fork in the road leads. The single question format keeps participants focused, reducing the chance they bail halfway through. I created a makeup market research survey in minutes, and the resulting form felt more like an interactive story than a questionnaire. That said, if you need a long medical intake or accounting form packed with dozens of fields, the one question display can feel slow. For research or feedback where aesthetics and engagement matter, Typeform shines. For organizations that must perfectly mirror their branding, QuestionPro brings heavyweight customization. You can dial in custom colors, fonts, and logos, or drop in your own CSS for granular control. Branching logic goes beyond simple hide and show rules, letting you pre-fill answers, pipe text from one question into another, or trigger follow-up emails. 7 distinct completion options dictate where respondents land once they hit submit. Whether that is a thank you page, a custom URL, or even a variable-driven redirect. Real-time dashboards let you share live data with stakeholders, sparing you the weekly screenshot routine. I did need to skim a few help articles to decode terms like variable assignment, and some logic setups involve snippets of code, but the power payoff is worth the small learning curve. If detailed reporting and ironclad brand consistency are non-negotiable, QuestionPro is a strong candidate. Paperform rounds out our lineup with a focus on beautiful, flexible design. Think of it as a blank canvas where every form element, from background image to submit button, can match your brand's personality. The font library rivals a design studio's collection, and a quick toggle unlocks custom CSS for advanced tweaks. On top of surveys, Paperform handles online payments, scheduling, and e-signatures inside the same interface, which streamlines everything from event registrations to contract approvals. Visibility logic lets you show or hide follow-up questions based on earlier answers, keeping forms clean and relevant. While building a product marketing survey, I loved how quickly I could insert images, arrange blocks, and adjust spacing without touching code. However, PDF handling is limited to documents you create within Paperform, so importing an existing PDF for editing is off the table. If design freedom and all-in-one functionality rank high, Paperform checks those boxes. Now that we've toured 6 standouts, let's tackle the art of choosing the right one. Start by defining your goal. Are you gauging customer satisfaction, measuring employee engagement, or testing a new product concept? Clear goals sharpen your shortlist. Next, map out your requirements. Consider how many surveys you plan to run, how often you will distribute them, and the response volume you expect. Then list must-have features. Do you absolutely need advanced conditional logic? Are integrations with Salesforce or HubSpot critical? Does your legal team require e-signatures baked in? Outline those early so you do not get dazzled by bells and whistles you'll never use. Take a close look at user friendliness. A drag and drop interface speeds up launches, while a robust help center softens any learning curve. If respondents will see your brand front and center, prioritize design customization. Conversely, if internal pulse checks are your main focus, a simpler interface without heavy styling might be fine. Remember to explore free plans or trials. Spending a week inside each platform is the fastest way to discover what feels intuitive and what drives you bonkers. Finally, consider data flow. Native exports to spreadsheets are handy, but direct pipes into your CRM or marketing stack eliminate manual steps and reduce errors. Balancing these factors ensures the tool you pick serves you today and scales with your needs tomorrow. That brings us to the end. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm Sissy with Jotform. If you've learned something new, give that subscribe button a click so you never miss our next deep dive. Until next time, keep those surveys smart and your insights sharper.